Lisa.
Yes.
Lisa, which course do you study in school?
I study science. Mm-hmm. I'm a science student.
Okay, can I ask you a question, sir?
You are free to ask any question. I'm a man of answer. Answer that we they give answer to everything in this world. Yes.
Sir, what is the use of a pressure pump?
Wait, you better say something. What you ask? Wait, you they ask me, say, what do I study in school? Mm-hmm. I say science. And you're asking me a pressure pot. You better say, no, didn't get brain, no. Because I don't say, what you carry there is not a brain, it's a plastic brain.
Hey!
Because I already ask me, say, why is a pressure pot? Pressure pot is a question in comments or commercial. Not be something in physics. Because you don't have a sense. Okay, so I have to ask you something in physics, and you ask me what's a pressure pot. Eh? You have to ask me something like in. let me give you the sense, you understand? Let me teach you. You have to, in science, you have to ask me what's a bang. You understand?
Forget.
Then what's a commercial bang? Like a sorting in money. That's why science is a bang. You understand? That's the sense.
Okay, sir. Can I ask you this? How many banks do you know, sir?
Eh? You ask me. Let me tell you what. Number one, forget about a bang. What's a bang? A bang is a sorting there that you are keeping something, you understand? Where you are keeping your money, and your money, I know that you just understand it. How many types of bank you know? We know credit union is a bank one. Then we have the one in commercial avenue. The one in commercial avenue is a bank two. That was the bigger one. Then when we talk of a commercial bank, because you already know what is a commercial bank. A commercial bank is a something where you are keeping your money, and you come back and the money become commercial.
Yes,
they shock you. You don't know, sir, I will get the answer. Now we get...
Shall you see us a day like this? Oh, my God.